In this session, we are going to discuss about the commercially available sensor nodes. Then we are going to discuss about the characteristics of the well-known commercially available sensor nodes, their advantages and limitations. Then the next important component of the sensor node is the transceiver. So we are going to discuss about the different transceivers which are available in the market. We are also going to discuss about what are the typical parameters which are there or characteristics which are there associated with the transceivers. Then we will discuss some of the sensors which are available and we can use them in our sensor node design.